Hello and welcome. Next I'd like to show you that how to improve this Toyota Corolla cars, these headlights, this light power. And now there is issue that this cover light, what is this plastic, this is so dirty and dim that there is difficulties to see this light in inside. And then when I insert light on, we can see what is this status. This cover plastic looks very dirty and old. And next I am planning to show you that how to fix that clean. Okay, and then we continue. Okay, and my first task is that I am planning to now sand and polish this headlight cover and this plastic cover in here. And for that purpose I need a couple of tools. And first one is this electric sander, what moves that part, and then this area becomes shiny. And then we need these pads, what I am using when I sand and polish this area. And next we look these parts, and then of course liquid for that. And next we look those stuff. Okay, and then what kind of stuff we need when we have this sander, that what moves electrically. We need first these pads, like in here, and we insert that pad in this sander in that way. And actually we need two kind of pads, and first is this compounding pad, what makes this sanding, and then we might need also this finishing pad, what makes this final shiny this surface. And then important thing, when we are selecting these pads, I recommend to purchase products what are made in England, because England, they are specialist to polish old cars like Rolls-Royce. And here is this like that manufacturer, what name is Flexipad, made in Great Britain. And this quality is excellent. I have used many time these pads because this quality is excellent. And this quality means that when I sand this car body, there is no any issues, no any scratch or holes, because these are so high quality, made in England, and this made in Great Britain. And like in here, I can see that this is finishing pad, and then I have this blue one, what is this compounding pad, and there is also max rotation speed, what is quite low, 2500. And I recommend to purchase these high quality pads, because then we have high quality work and this final result. And these pads cost about 5 to 10 US dollars or euros per piece. But it is not too bad, because we can use these many times, like 20 times or more, because these are very durable. And then when we have these pads, we need also some liquid. And this is my favorite for this sanding and polishing, is this Farecla. And this comes from also United Kingdom, and there are different kind of this sanding, this liquid efficiency, and this G2 is like medium level, what sands really well. And this is like rubbing compound. And this is like, the idea is that this liquid takes those old dirties away. And this is the first thing what I need to use when I start this my job with this blue, this compounding pad. Okay, and then when I have sand that couple of minutes, I need to finish my work, and for that job I can use this turtle box, this super hard cell wax, but what is very good also. And final step is that I need some high quality this polish wax, and this best one is this Autoglym. What name is this? Super Polish is this material, and this is excellent, and that I recommend. And there is also this Made in England logo in there, and this is the final pad, and for that I use then this finishing pad. Okay, and then when I have these products, let's go to Luke, and I start my job so that I open that this Fireglass cap, and for that I need this screwdriver, and there is small holes in there, and then when I carefully I move that in that way, this canister opens. And by the way, this is many years old but still usable stuff, excellent English product. And I start that my job so that I take first this clean cotton cloth, and I insert that this Fireglass liquid in that, and then I sand this my headlight first. And let's go to look that job next. Okay, and there is this my Area, this Toyota Corolla's headlight, and here is my Fireglass and this cotton cloth, and I insert that in this way, and then I sand that in that way, and we can hear this small sound. We can also use our hand in that way, and it becomes actually quite easily. This becomes quite shiny, and now I think that if this my light is so easy to polish that I can only use this my cotton cloth. But if we have bad situation, then we need to use this electric sander and these pads, and then we have excellent this result. But now it seems that this my hand sanding even makes this very shiny, and this is really excellent because this is then very easy if I need to only sand that using my hand. And let's go to look that closer, because this makes small sound when I sand that. It is like something sandpaper. Okay. And now this looks actually quite good, and then I can finish that my job so that I use this Autoglym product next, because it makes that light cover that part really shiny. And now when I have polished that, I can take all of areas very carefully in that way, and then when I have cleaned all of these things, final step is that I take new clean cotton cloth, and here I have clean cotton cloth, and then I need to take this all Fireglass away. This is important in that way, and then I need to take again new cotton cloth, because I am planning to add this Autoglym stuff what is in here. And first I need to check that, and then when it's really I insert that stuff in here in that way, and I need to do that wax. This is like wax in that way, and then I need to wait something like 5 to 10 minutes that this autoclume wax is dry, and let's wait 10 minutes and then we continue. Okay, and now 10 minutes has been gone and I need to do this final polishing, and again I take brand new cotton cloth, and now I need to clean that totally in very hard pressing, and now this light looks better, but then when we look that area, I can see that there is still a little bit dirties in that area, and that's I think that I need to polish that my light using is my sander. What works in that way, there is switch, and then I have this flexi pad, this sanding pad in here, and I insert first that pad in here, then I press that, and then I need in here this my farecla. Now I take my farecla cloth, and there is this my farecla. And first I insert this farecla in here in all areas in that way, good, and then I start to wax that my light. I select in here the speed, first slow speed number 1, and I start in that way, and then I add speed, and I think that I sand that couple of minutes in that way, more speed, and then I take a little bit different view. Okay, and this is good view. Then I continue. Then I can add in here a little bit more this farecla, because then this result is better that way, especially that area where is this light, and then I can continue. Here is my pad. Looks more shiny, but I will sand that about 5 to 10 minutes, and then we can see this final result. Okay, and now this my polishing is like in halfway, and this light is quite shiny, and then we can look in that also other view. Okay, and it looks like that, and it's quite shiny. And then when we compare that in this old one, we can see this difference. There is no any this. I have not yet polished that, and this looks very dirty. Okay, and let's go to look that another one also. And this is this shiny, and it looks so good. Okay, excellent. And then when we go to look that one, this is so dim and dirty. Okay, next I will polish that also, and then we have better result.